First of all, I would like to thank all of you and IIM especially to giving me honor to express myself about my dream. Usually on the stage I don't cheat like this because I always carry my drum, and whatever expression I have to give, I give my expression with drums. So today, please don't be surprised, because I'm not a great speaker, but since I have to express my dream, what I have seen, I have to cheat a little bit. So please forgive me for that. Accra, the dancing ground where I came from. My dreams, what I used to see with my open eyes and my hands and my feet. कभी कभी मुझे हिंदी में भी बोलना पड़ेगा, because कलाकारों की जो एक्सप्रेशन होती है उसको तो अपने ही भाषा में एक्सप्रेस करने में थोड़ा ज्यादा कंफर्टेबल महसूस होती है. ग्रेट पोएट की एक पोएट्री याद आती है, वो आज हमारे बीच में नहीं रहे, जो मुझे हमेशा उनका वो शब्द इंस्पायर्ड किया, और वो पोएट्री है, जिंदगी के बड़ी जतन से जिए होएला, जिंदगी के बड़ी जतन से जिए होएला, दुख तकलीफ के चुपचाप पिए होएला, जिंदगी के बड़ी जतन से जिए होएला. Poet late Praful Kumar Roy, he's not no more here with us, but this is the line what inspired me all the time. Anyway, so let's talk about my dreams, what I had seen through my naked eyes. As I go down to my memory lane, I see a boy running by the railway tracks near the Ranchi railway station, Ranchi junction. It was fun and a routine to gather coal lumps falling off the trains. I can tell you that one bag full was hard in one go. 3-4 days of hard labor fetched the moment of joy in the middle of harsh world of railway employees. Way back after my everyday job as a coal picker in the lanes of once the capital of Chotanagpur, at present Chutia. The enchanted boy would ape their hands movement whenever he enjoyed the chance to hold the drums, because the boy would join poor professionals who mastered the art playing skin drum in the Akharas. The life of these drummers was miserable, although no holy work took off without their percussion. The sound of these drums lurking in the mind of the child would set his heart thumping to tie the drum strings on his shoulder. Year after year, the same tender plump of the boy would bring alive the dead skin to the rhythm of earth and sway the people of his locality. The path onto which his heart was landing was tough. It was very tough. The more he was mocked by his friends and society, the more his heart would beat on it. His dreams have by now acquired the wings to fly. I needed to fly. To fly with his drum. With greater rehearsals and blessing of his fellow men, the beat of his drum grew more melodious and captivating, rocking the entire city of Ranchi during Sarhul and Karma. Anyway, then, one day the boy, still in his teens, was made to fly to Taiwan to perform with master of music of the land. His dream started to make a gesture for him to fly with his drum. This exposure has transformed him into a man with passion to beat drums, which was considered to be a mean profession way back in the society. His guilt of being a drummer was surpassed to rock the world to his tune. Focused to his mission, he skilled higher and higher and performed with several musicians in America, Europe, Latin America, Asia, and Africa. The boy with the drum hanging by his shoulder is now in front of you. Maybe you have seen this snaps, and he. So that boy is me. As I recall my days as a boy, I feel jubilant. Hadn't by my plums and fingers beaten the drums, I wouldn't have seen the beautiful world and the beautiful people are all around. I thank you all again for the opportunity to share the road, which has given me recognition, prestige, and love of the people. I appeal people to dream and labor their way to cherish their dream. Only those who dare to dream big and stick to unworried is prized with the gift of success. Pitfall may be encountered. Lose no hope. One day you are bound to achieve and get what you have been dreamed. Kaas mere saath mera dhol hota, I didn't know ki hum itne mass mein gather hue, otherwise main express karta kisi aur different rhythm se. But when I got the here, I have to express myself with dream, dare, and do. Friend of mine from Lahore, वो मुझे याद आता है, उसकी एक poetry याद आती है, जो poetry मैं बताना चाहूँगा, and that will be my expression. Hare re 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 tere aanchal mein so to jaan. This guy from Lahore, his name is Nazib Sheikh. Jab hum dono bhai ek saath baithte the Boston mein, because he lived in Boston, he have also left his mulk, and I have also been from left Jharkhand. And when we was talking about our people, our past, our experience, how he was reacting and how I was putting the melody to his words. Tere aanchal mein so to jaun, tere saath ek shamma jalaun, tere aanchal mein so to jaun, tere saath ek shamma jalaun, udaas hai ghare yaar mere, udaas hai ghare yaar mere, unke saath mujhko चलना पड़ेगा. So my friends, when you will leave this room, please ये पोएट्री को अगर हो सके तो जरूर गुनगुनाना. उनके साथ मुझको चलना पड़ेगा, जिंदगी एक किराए का घर है, एक ना एक दिन बदलना पड़ेगा, जिंदगी एक किराए का घर है. उसके बाद वो पोएट क्या बोलता है, बाद मरने का होना यही है, बाद मरने का होना यही है, या जमीनों में तुरबत बनेगी, याचिताओं में जलना पड़ेगा, जिंदगी एक किराए का घर है, एक ना एक दिन बदलना पड़ेगा, जिंदगी एक किराए का घर है. So, I'm not a boy from Chutia. 100 meters away from this campus where we are sitting right now. Born and brought up in Ranchi, got educated here. Left this country when I was very thin, and left this country, I got the opportunity to fly. I got the opportunity to have wings because of my dhol, because of my culture, because of my language, because of my culture from this this land where we are standing right now. Been to more than 100 countries. Wherever I went, I just wanted to express my people's expression, what I have. That's the only thing what I have, and that's the only thing what I do. So, in Jharkhand, there is no culture to observe. We do have culture to participate, and I'm sure you guys have that in your heart. So please help us. Please help my people. Please help my culture. Please help your culture to acknowledge the world. Thank you very much.